Good morning everyone, I am Vaishnavi, studying in 8th class from JPHS Salura. First of all, Happy Children's Day to all children. The mid of November is very special occasion for us. Every year we celebrate Children's Day on November 14th because it's the birthday of our first Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru. Nehruji loved the children. He was a great Indian freedom fighter. He was a person great love of our country. Jawaharlal Nehru born on 14th November in 1889 at Ahmedabad in British India. Every year we celebrate in our school also Children's Day very happily. This is the very memorial day for all children. Children are very happy on this day. Everybody keep competitions and enjoy more and more. Thank you for giving me this wonderful opportunity.